Why do psychiatrists deny the harm that patients subjectively feel they experience from psychiatry? Look up the psychiatric survivor community. Psychiatric human rights abuses seem rampant. Why do psychiatrists and psychiatric prescribers deny the harmful side effects that psychiatric survivors have suffered from? Why do they deny, or seem to deny, a lot of them, many of them, the harm that psychiatric survivors claim to feel? Is it greed, or money, or stupidity? All the above? Why?